It's very hard from a technology perspective to keep up with training content because our tools are evolving so fast. How could we unlock the potential of these tools and make sure every team member was confident and comfortable?
Obviously, AI is changing at a rapid pace, and we cannot keep up the content curation.
Finding a solution with great partners to be able to provide the technology foundation for us was critical.
And so we rely on experts such as Google and the Google Learning team to come up with those courses and provide us with the up-to-date AI knowledge and topics.
I believe AI adoption needs to be an ongoing story versus just one chapter in a book.
So Google Skills serves as the perfect bridge between AI theory and actual application. We can leverage a lot of the learning paths that already exist and just get them and deliver them to the right audiences. And then where our role comes in is more so layering in the TELUS specific knowledge and the values and the practical use cases.
We have over 57,000 team members using our AI tools, and they report that they're saving an average of 40 minutes per every AI interaction. That's over 500,000 hours saved in a year.
A lot of use cases were included which resonate with our audience. Seeing content and going through training that feels relevant, that feels applicable, that's when you see true change and true adoption. We also encourage Google certifications and skill badges throughout the platform.
So they get to make sure that they have the most relevant skills. And at the same time, they're able to work on certifications that make sure that they're staying business relevant and job market relevant.
Team members are very proud of the certifications that they've completed or the skill badges that they've acquired.
Really where the magic comes in is when our team members start sharing the success and how they're using it in their own day-to-day work.
That also creates a more so organic promotion for our learning programs because they're putting it out there, getting people excited about it. The excitement is truly an intrinsic motivator.
We had gotten great feedback on the training. We had found that 96% of team members reported that they had increased confidence using AI tools. 97% of team members found the content relevant to them in their role, and 96% committed to apply these tools in their work. We wanted to follow up on that after to see how team members were doing when they were back in their jobs. 77% of team members had actually applied what they had learned in the program and had increased their usage of AI tools.
Our Google Skills training program has actually doubled in impact from February all the way till September 2025. So if people aren't just starting courses, they're completing them and earning credentials that are actually demonstrating real competency. So it's going beyond just learning completions and training numbers and such.
Technology will continue to change and advance. What doesn't change though is our mindset. How are we continuing to learn and grow no matter what the tools are, making sure that we are continuing to develop and continuing to use new tools, experiment, be innovative, and always be curious. And I think that's so important for us at TELUS to have that culture of continuous learning and growth. They're not just looking at how do they simply use these tools, it's how do they effectively apply it into their work, and how do they really drive true business impact. And our team members are just knocking it out of the park.